So from Yes Bank side, there is absolutely no issue on the liquidity side. And I think it has been made very clear that there would not be any need to depend on any external requirement for the liquidity. But if that is the case, then those liquidity lines are adequately available to bank. Support from the Government of India, the Reserve Bank of India, and all the banks together. It's a history like such a incident has been taken care within 13 days. Not only coming out with a reconstruction plan, but also implementation. And we are very happy to announce that 6 p.m. tomorrow, the moratorium would be lifted, and all our customers would be able to enjoy the entire banking services which they used to enjoy before the moratorium was imposed. We have made adequate precautions. All our ATMs, they are full with cash. All our branches have the adequate supply of the cash. So from Yes Bank side, there is absolutely no issue on the liquidity side. And I think it has been made very clear that there would not be any need to depend on any external requirement for the liquidity. But if that is the case, then those liquidity lines are adequately available to bank.